T-Mobile confirmed 48 million people's data has been breached. That include the current, former, and prospective customers' personal data. The hackers got hold of customer social security number, first name, last name, and date of birth and driver's license information. That's a lot of data to lose.